Welcome to Cowboy Slots Game Reviews, where we break down and review games based on these categories: visual appearance, sounds, fun factor, value for the money, and of course, volatility. We're going to play these games and give you our honest opinion based on technical experience working with slot machines. Be sure to check out our channel for tech-based tips on how to better your slot play, other reviews, and so much more. Know more about the games before you play with Cowboy Slots. Let's get started.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Cowboy Slots Game Reviews. Today, we are going to be reviewing Smokin' Hot Wicked Wheel by Every. This is a really popular game. Everybody seems to ask about it. So we are going to put $100 in this machine and see how we do. Of course, we're going to be looking for a couple of things. We're going to be looking for the game's volatility, the features of the game, the visuals, the sounds, the fun factor, and of course the value for the money. So we're going to play the game and then we're going to give you our final review. But first, we're going to put those game rules up on the screen. One quick thing that I do want to point out about this game is with the pick feature bonus. Now, typically speaking, on pick feature bonuses, after you have completed it and you've matched three, if it reveals to you what all of the picks are, that typically will mean that the bonus is not predetermined and you had full control over it. However, this game is a little bit different. The bonus round on this game is actually predetermined. So despite the fact that it does show you what was behind the other pick options, it is still a predetermined bonus. So let's take a look at those game rules and then we'll dive into some live play. All right, everybody, it is time to play Smokin' Hot Wicked Wheel by Every. Now, this is a popular game. I know a lot of people out there love to play this game. It does have a few progressives on it. We'll take a look at those. Grand is a little over 11,000, the Ultra 1,700, Mega is $128, and then you've got a Major, a Minor, and a Mini, so lots of different progressive options down there. So again, this game has really grown in popularity. We're going to do our review of it, see just how it plays. We only put $100 in here. We're going to go ahead and do it on max credits, which is going to be $3.20 on this game. So we're going to go ahead, we're going to play it and see what all the hype is about. Obviously, we need three of those wicked wheels. And kind of like on Dancing Drums, it adds coins to a pot. Always do keep in mind that that pot is a visual only. It doesn't symbolize anything or mean you have a better chance if the pot is full or anything like that. So the music is really fun on it. I do like that. All right. Come on, Wicked Wheel. All right. $13 for that line hit. Not bad. I'd like to get the bonus and see that. Oh, we got something going on. Oh, hey, we got the pot feature.
Three to win.
All right. So before we pick three, a couple things. Turn that down. Before we pick our coins, as he's trying to rush us to do, one thing I want to point out about this game is, typically speaking, on bonuses where you have to pick your coins, if it reveals at the end what you got, it typically means that it is not predetermined and you had full control of it. However, on this game, it is a little bit different. This bonus is predetermined. So even though it shows you what's behind, it shows you what's behind the other coins, it is still predetermined. If you get the pitchfork, it does remove the smaller of the jackpot. So now we've removed the mini. So let's see what else we can get. All right, we got one for the minor. Got to match three. One for the mega. All right, we got another one for the minor. Oh, we got one for the grand. Two for the grand. Oh, we got a pitchfork. So the minor's been removed now. All right. So now that the minor has been removed, we only have the option of hitting the major, mega, ultra, or grand. I got one for the ultra. Got a major. Oh, got a mega. All right. Hey, we got the mega. You got $129.07. That's not bad. We got a little Dancing Devil action going on there. All right, not bad at all. So we're up to $221 in the machine. Let's keep playing it. We'll give it a couple more spins here. Try to get that wheel feature. So we need three of the Wicked Wheels to start that bonus. All right, one more. Oh, no, a lot of teasing on this game. Oh, come on. Hey, we got the wheel. Perfect. All right, so we got two of the bonuses. So let's see what we can get here. Touch to spin the wheel. See if we get anything good. Looks like we got a little upgrade as well. Oh, we got the major. All right, so $47.26. All right. Gotta say, I'm actually enjoying this game. It's pretty fun. Every did a really good job on this game. We're already, we've doubled what we put in the machine and we are still going. So we'll stop it at 200. I think that's pretty good. Some multipliers there. $10, not bad. Oh, two multipliers. Too bad they didn't line up. It's a pretty fun game. I like it. Oh, one more for the wheel again? No. Oh, something else going on. Looks like we're getting to see all of the different bonuses on this game. All right, got five of a kind with a 4x multiplier. That's $96. Okay. Really not bad for a penny machine. Gotta say, I can see why a lot of people like this game. So far we've seen three of the features of this game. We got the wheel, we got the pick feature, and we got the mystery feature with the devil coming out. So now that we're up to $314, we're gonna stop it at 300. So we made triple a profit off of a review. Oh, one more wheel. Nope. All right. All right, this is going to be our last spin on Wicked Wheel. Not bad. Not bad at all. We are ending the game with $300.73 after only putting in $100. Let's go to my final review. Well, I got to say, that was actually really, really fun. I had a lot of fun on this game, and I can see why a lot of people like it. Let's start with visuals and sound. Visuals and sound, really, really good. Every did a great job on this game. It's very, very entertaining. Value for the money, as we saw today in our demonstration, value for the money is pretty good. We tripled what we put in the machine today, which is really awesome, especially for a penny machine. Volatility factor, obviously, it is a higher volatile game. It has a lot of features on it. You've got, as we saw in our gameplay today, we had the wheel feature, the pick feature, plus it had that extra bonus feature where the devil ran across the screen. So lots of features. Obviously, the game is going to be a little bit higher in volatility, but I gotta say, very fun experience. I enjoyed this game, and if I see it again, I might actually play this one again, which I don't say that about a lot of penny machines. So anyway, guys, that was Wicked Wheel Hot Stuff by Every. Thanks for watching.
Thanks so much for watching. Check out these other videos and be sure to subscribe to the channel for more slot tips. It's always free. Visit ropethejackpot.com for free guides and a whole lot more. Catch you on the next episode.